I'm related to the Pilgrims. And on Thanksgiving, the Wampanoag people gave us corn, and we gave them crabs. And the missionary position, not a great trade.
Just got to my hotel. Look at this long-ass hallway to get to my... What kind of spooky-ass... Look at that! What?
TikTok, prove me wrong. If you are a white man and you use the arcane filter, you become a hot Japanese man. And if you are an East Asian woman like myself and you use the arcane filter, suddenly you are a hot Latina. Ready? Told ya.
Come here.
Hi guys, it's Quay.
This is me. Keep on looking.
Yes, we started, we just keep on cooking. Some stuff up close down because it's raining and shit.
All weapons won't get me, but you still can't face me. Oh, it's really hard out here. Damn, it's getting hard on the streets, huh? Yeah, it's really hard out here. Ooh, it's getting hard. This nigga tried to break me, but he ended up broken. Told his friends he fucked me when I was the only one stroking. Bouncing on his dick, I might turn and rotate it. But keep it in the whole time while staring in his face.
How I learned to eat spaghetti in Kenya.
It's gonna be me.
Ever had to cut somebody with really difficult hair? I mean, look at this. We got cowlicks in the front, the sides just really spiky, and then to top it off, his head shape is pretty square.
The library is open. But for real, girl, you do not have to read him like that.
Mr. Jameson, my guy, got those pictures of Spider-Man you was asking for. These better be fucking good. Of course they're good, Mr. Jameson. Here, crap. Peter, how the fuck did you get that photo?
If your wife left you on Saturday night, what would you do on Sunday morning?
But label, nigga hit him in his head, label. Keep that chop on my hip, label. I'ma hit it from the label.
What's an anime opinion you have that'll piss other anime fans off?
It really doesn't matter if you watch dub or sub. You're watching the same fucking show.
Dory, do you see anything?
Ah! Something's got me!
That was me, I'm sorry.
Who's that?
Who's that? Who could it be? It's me.
Are you my conscience?
Yeah. I'm your conscience. We haven't spoken for a while. How are you?
Can't complain.
Yeah, good. Now, Dory, I want you to tell me, do you see anything?
I see a light.
A light?
Yeah, over there. Hey, conscience, am I dead?
No.
How to tell if you have a shopping problem.
'Twas the night before Friday as we sit in our tent. All made from TVs from past Black Friday events.
Trump can spew a lot of garbage, but I can spit fire. I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it to me? You want something human, innovative, animated, rebel, something, anything, a second speaker, say enough for me. I don't give a state more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucker.
Just
gets
super sweaty. Perfect.
Ooh. Hey, may I please borrow that deodorant? I actually ran out of mine. I'll pay you. How much do you want?
One more person sends a galaxy, I have to knock this whole coin down. Just don't send a galaxy, okay? Just don't, okay? It's literally not funny. Just stop it. Just stop it. We are gonna finish this without getting a galaxy, understood? We are gonna finish this without getting a galaxy.
How to stay awake. Soaking your underwear in cold brew allows caffeine to absorb through your skin and other sensitive membranes for extended release caffeination. It's also cold and uncomfortable, triggering your body's fight or flight reflex.